So be very much respect more than enough. Is a little impatient, so we have a champion. He's credible. I'm pretty sure he'll be defending it. God help whoever gets in the ring with him. If that's the case, ladies and gentlemen, October 2nd, we'll be right here again in the Ace Arena. Your new champion, most certainly, will be defending that title. It's something that
see this? You see that right there? That's the JWE Heavyweight Championship. And you know who's got it? The workhorse. Mo Sexton, that's right. I worked and I sweat and I earned this title. And come October 9th, Unbreakable. See, it doesn't matter who you put in the ring with me. Because at the end of the day, when it's all said and done, I am exactly what JWE is. And that is, on October 9th, Unbreakable.
I had Nino Capone. Running Fisherman's Buster. He was down. One, two, three. And did you see what the referee did? He stood there like a complete idiot. I had that match won. I should be the new JWE Heavyweight Champion. Not Mo Sexton. Nino Capone was down. Like I said, one, two, three. That match shouldn't have gone on. But you know what? That's just like JWE management. Always screwing Mike Donovan when they get a chance. So you know what, Big Jose? Championship committee? This isn't the last of Mike Donovan. Trust me. Not by a long shot. And you better believe you're gonna regret for what happened tonight.
Accuse me, the ones who beat me down.